Okay, so today's video comes to us from Eric Hansen. Eric, I apologize for not getting this out to you quicker. I'm slow sometimes. You never go full retard, and sometimes even I go full retard. So here goes Eric. So he's got potential for a good push off, but you want to make that spring. Spring only works if it's totally compressed and then explode. So he doesn't get a good push off. He's in the deep end, not too bad. All right, it's not bad. He's good. Look, a little bit of bicycling, but not too bad. He's not watching where he's going. See how he's kind of going back and forth a little bit. Not too bad. Just needs to watch where he's going a little bit more. Finning's not bad. See how he kind of rolls over a little bit, but he's almost perfectly straight the way he needs to be, but a little bit more will be better. He's almost there. This kid's almost ready to walk on water. All right, look, gracefully, quickly, a little too long on the wall, and when he comes off the wall, he's square. He needs to be more on his side. Pushes off the wall, not the best push off, but not too bad. Let's see, alright, so go back. When his stroke, when he pulls, he doesn't get the power. See, it was a wasted pull. But not too bad. See, he's not watching where he's going. Alright, now he might be getting a little bit tired and his legs are starting to come up. This one's still good, this one's too far. This one should have probably went to right there. So, what is that? 7-8 inches maybe? That's what she said. Anyway, bring it in a little bit and you'll be good. But the front leg's good. See how his toes are pointed? That's what we want. Oh, little bicycling. See how he's rocking? Don't want to rock. This should be like this the entire time. This arm is, you're not even flexing this muscle. It's just there. Still not watching where he's going. Not watching where he's going. Bicycling, and boom. Overall, not bad at all, Eric. Little things, you correct those, you'll be perfect. Thank you. And thanks for sharing, and thanks for letting us critique you, and, you know, make fun of you.